Hello everyone, welcome to Capsule Academy. This is Leo. Today we're going to learn new concept English Book 1, Lesson 63, Story. Hope you're gonna enjoy it. Okay, 那我们接下来看文章啊。首先注意63课的文章和61课实际上是连着的啊。61课不是说生病了吗？63课家庭医生又来了，来看一下啊。首先我们看说话的人 Doctor。Doctor 来家里问了一句话，说 How's Jimmy today? 今天 Jimmy 怎么样了？ Mrs. Williams 啊，威廉夫人回答说 Better, 好多了。Thank you, Doctor. 哎，注意 Better 这个小单词您以后就会用了，就身体怎么样了？ Better, 比之前好一点点了。Thank you, Doctor. 感谢你，医生。Can I see him, please? 好，我能怎么怎么样吗？ Can I? OK.Please, 表达一种礼貌。Mrs. Williams, 威廉夫人。Certainly, doctor, 当然没有问题了，医生。Come upstairs, 13课咱们就学过。Come upstairs, 上楼吧。Continue, 说 you look very well, 你看起来啊非常的好啊 ,very well, 你看起来很好 ,Jimmy。You are better now, 你现在好多了。But, 但是注意他是医生，所以他说了一句话。You mustn't get up yet. Yet, 还啊，仍然，你还不能起来，你还不可以起来，你还禁止起床啊，这件事情你还不能做。You must stay in bed. 你必须要在床上待着 for another 2 days. 再多待两天。OK.那 another 啊，这个实际上我们应该是在35课说 Here is another photograph of our village 这是另一张对吧那 another 2 days 就是另待再待两天啊。Continue 接下来医生下来了医生跟他说跟夫人说 The boy mustn't go to school yet 还不允许去上学 Mr. WilliamsAnd Mrs. Williams, 啊，这注意有一个小 typo, and he mustn't eat rich food. 注意，他还一定不要吃太油腻的食物，啊，他可能会身体出问题，尤其是小孩子，对吧？接下来 Mrs. Williams 说 ,Does he have a temperature doctor? 说他是不是 have a temperature, 发烧了呀 ?No, he doesn't. 没有，他没有发烧。Must he stay in bed?他必须要在床上停留吗？待着吗 ？Yes, he must remain in bed, 停留在床上 for another 2 days. 这刚才我们讲了，再停留两天。注意这个地方的 must, 这个地方的 must. OK, 提前变一般疑问句。He can get up for about 2 hours each day. He can, 他能 get up, 起床，他能起来。持续多长时间呢 ?About 2 hours each day. 注意 ,about 是一个很小的单词叫做大概啊比如说 what about you, 啊这个大概呢2个小时 each day, 每一天大概能停留2个小时。But, 但是 ,you must keep the room warm. 你必须你看 ,must 还是放在 can 的这个位置上没区别对吧 ?Keep the room warm. 注意这个 keep the room warm 的 keep 指的是保持保持房间温暖。你看跟汉语的语序又是很像对吧保持房间的温暖注意这个 keep 啊。好接下来说 Where's Mr. Williams this evening? 那威廉先生今晚在哪儿呢 ?He's in bed, doctor. 他在床上待着呢。医生 ,can you see him please? 你能看一下他吗 ?He has a bad cold too.、啊、他也得了重感冒、啊、让孩子给传染上了。注意 ,has 是 have 的三单这个点要注意一下就好了。OK, 接下来我们做一些口语听力练习。各位要做的事情呢也很简单。看着文章啊您现在如果文章没读熟看着文章我们做口语听力练习。第一题来了。How's Jimmy today?找答案 He's better. Next one. Can the doctor see Jimmy? Yes, he can. Next one. Does Jimmy look very well today? Yes, he does. Next one. Can Jimmy get up now? No, he mustn't get up yet. 或者你直接回答 No, he can't. 也没有问题。Next one. How long must he stay in bed? 他必须要在床上停留多长时间？这个 how long 稍微有点超纲啊，我们可能要89课才能学到持续多长时间。其实你只要把后边答案给我就行了，叫做 for another 2 days. Next one, can Jimmy go to school now? No, he mustn't go to school yet. 或者是 no, he can't, 都可以这个答案啊，只不过这句话是原文给的。Next one, can he get up?Yes, he can get up for about 2 hours each day. Next one. What must Mrs. Williams do? He must keep the room warm. Next one. Where's Mr. Williams this evening? He's in bed. Next one. Why is Mr. Williams in bed?He has a bad cold. There you go. 接下来四句型转换，对吧？只不过没有否定句啊。来，第一题 ，Ask me if Jimmy is better now. Is Jimmy better today? How? How is Jimmy today? Next one. Ask me if Jimmy's upstairs.啊、判断的 PS 就只有是 is, 对吧，目前。Is Jimmy upstairs? Where is Jimmy? Next one. Ask me if Jimmy must stay in bed. Must Jimmy stay in bed? Why? Why must Jimmy stay in bed? Next one. Ask me if...Jimmy has a temperature. Does Jimmy have a temperature? Who has a temperature? 这注意一个小点，对主语提问不跟一般疑问句没关系，直接替代主语啊。最后一个 ，Ask me if Mrs. Williams must keep the room warm.Must Mrs. Williams keep the room warm? Why? Why must Mrs. Williams keep the room warm? Okay, very good. Recap, 本课还是这个点 ,must 是核心。注意 ,mustn't 表示的往往是禁止。当然语气可以比它稍微再缓和一点，但是您生活当中也轻易不要去用它。啊、OK,作业绿皮书63课各位可以去写了，不要忘了对一下后边的答案啊。第一本书啊，新概念一册的绿皮书是非常重要的。接下来文章要跟读至熟读成诵，最后给自己讲解一遍今天的核心知识点。那如果大家喜欢我们的课程呢，欢迎大家关注订阅一键三连，分享给那些需要的朋友来支持我们。最后的最后，我们再来看一句马克吐温的名人名言。It is better to keep your mouth closed and let people think you are a fool, rather than to open it and remove all doubt. See you next time.